Hi everyone. My name is Junhyung Ro. I'm the CEO of a Lotte Data Communication Company. I'm glad to have a chance again to introduce our Metaverse business and EV charge business in the CES 2023. The vision of Lotte Group is lifetime value creator, which means providing new experience and values to human life. In real world, Lotte Group provides various offline services to people, and people will enjoy about the realistic service in virtual world that they never experienced before. From now on, I will tell about Caliverse that was acquired in July 2021 for Metaverse business. Caliverse was global top tier VR shooting and graphic composition technologies along with the real-time rendering technologies which can make no dizzies even though viewpoint changes while wearing VR HMD. In addition, we have patented that user can interact with object in VR by eyes, chat and touch. Furthermore, reality VR contents are normally high capacity, but we can dramatically reduce content capacity to run efficiently on VR HMD and other devices. In terms of reference, as we can see, long-running drama, motor show for supercar Lamborghini, two-way communication VR shopping, K-pop concert, and so on. Currently, we are building a hyper-realistic metaverse platform like the movie Ready Player One, directed by Steven Spielberg. There are three stages of business era. The web 1 and 2 are not that different. The only difference is whether it is centralized or decentralized. Then, what will be changed in web 3? Service model and economic activities will be changed. The keyword is P2E, P2C, and UGC. In web 3, the metaverse will be core platform with P2E. P2C and UGC are activated. Users create contents within platform and they can transact those based on decentralized system. In the end, Metaverse is the post-first industrial revolution and it will change our lives and everything. From now, I want to share my ideas regarding stage of Metaverse and to inform where Lotte will be positioned in Metaverse business. Current major metaverse platforms are focused on 2D graphic-based community, PR, or playing games. Those are weakly connected with the real business world and are mainly concentrated on marketing areas. First, Lotte wants to be positioned in strongly connected to real world, like the movie Ready Player One that I said before. Even metaverse world, users would feel that object and the human look like almost the same quality in real. To encourage the customers to purchase expensive product in online, metaverse service model must be provided with hyper-reality products that are the same as offline. When this happens, the purchasing pattern of our life will be changed. Second, there should be a sense of immersion when avatars and users can communicate in real time in cyberspace. Economic activities with the real world can be linked, and users will be able to experience a more immersive service. To do this, based on Web3, Lotte is developing a metaverse platform which users could create contents by themselves and share mutual profits. This is the blueprint for metaverse platform that we are planning. Real world lives only an ego in one space for a life. However, in metaverse world, people will be gathered based on their interest and live with diverse ego in eternal life at the same time. In the grand open version, users move around the hyper-reality city with 3D avatars. Users get to enjoy the retail and service industry from shopping, K-pop concert and cinemas, as well as many other services such as smart office, telemedicine, virtual education, and so on. You will be able to communicate with various people through community space and directly create and trade contents using UGC tools. After release of the Metaverse Alpha version platform through the CES 2023, beta platform will be opened in July 2023, followed by grand opening in the end of year. To build realistic Metaverse platform, we need convergence of core capability from IT to business. In our booth, you can experience the Metaverse Zone, Mobility Zone, and Lotte Group Zone. In Metaverse Zone, multiple users enjoy shopping and entertainment by wearing VR HMD as entering the platform together. In addition, a 3D display is prepared to experience the 3D contents based on PC without wearing any devices. Along with Metaverse, there is a mobility zone where you can experience the EV charge platform and a place to introduce Lotte Group, which is operating various offline industries. For more detail about the mobility zone, I will introduce about EV charge business. In January 2022, Lotte acquired Jungang Control, which is the first company about manufacturing EV chargers in Korea. We have a full lineup of EV chargers from slow charging and to ultra-fast charging. In order to be a top-tier global EV platform player by combining IT technology, we have a built-in mobility platform called EVSYS. Based on this, we are preparing not only manufacturer chargers, but also to provide total mobility service such as operation, maintenance, and customer service. In this process, we are carrying out business cooperation not only with nine global automakers such as BMW, Volvo, Toyota, and Hyundai, but also with the second largest EV chargers manufacturer in the United States. I hope you enjoy our Metaverse platform and EV charge business. Thank you.